Irish98. Welcome to Batman Arkham Knight. Difficulty normal. Brightness, I leave at the medium level. This game supports autosave. That's perfectly fine. Searching for downloadable content. Oh fuck, there's a lot of it. Now, my first time actually ever playing this game, I bought it because it was on sale, and I bought it with all the DLCs. So, only one that I could play. If I do new story. Oh shit, I guess playing the Batman. Damn it. Oh, it's fine. Play the Batman.
I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near. In spite of a warning voice,
it's Joker
comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool?
Bye, Joker.
You never can win. Use your mentality.
I'm waiting for him to open up his
wake
eyes.
Up to reality. But each time that I
oh, alright, guess not.
Before I begin, I've got
burn, bitch!
Under my skin.
We're laughing for you, asshole.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Oh!
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming.
Awesome.
I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Happy Halloween! Am I the police officer? Hello. Nice to see you. I'm gonna take a seat. Hello, Julia. How you doing? Doing good? Nice to see ya. Wait, you actually have a name?
Thanks.
No problem.
Sharon! Nice to see ya, Sharon.
Thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer.
Nah.
Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout. Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Smoking. Smoking in my place. That's not cool. I don't like that. Over there. How dare he smoke in the restaurant? Hey, you enjoying your food? Noel. Excuse me, sir.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Ah! fuck. What? Wait, what? Wait, what? My bullets. Don't eat me, don't eat me, don't eat me. Well, that was weird. Quietly enjoying their meals, suddenly became embroiled in a nightmarish and
savage attack. Among the handful of survivors was a police officer. This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this
Scarecrow.
Is your only warning.
Am I right? I'm not very big on, like, Batman. I know much about it. I like it. Batman's cool. The movies were awesome. The game's been good.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
Damn.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum.
Where's Rachel?
Okay, had to do it.
And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
Ben Wyatt,
it took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city.
The buzzards.
Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Superman! Nope, I'm wrong. Guess it's Batwoman. Oh, it's Batman.
I'm back. I'm the Batman!
Do I just jump? Feels like I'm going from one game right to another. Whee!
Evacuation? Ha! Batman will take care of Scarecrow, and I'll take care of everybody's stuff.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Already got it.
Every damn time.
Already got it. I'm on my way.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
I'm having fun. There's one reason I bought this game. Well, besides this, because it's actually really cool. But, one of the DLCs for it. She's one of the sexiest villains around. I'm talking about Batgirl. I'm kidding. Harley Quinn.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
What? What? Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Batmobile time.
Oracle, I need to track that military
vehicle. A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Call off your men, Jim.
Go, Fosker 5-6. This is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. What the? They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
Oops.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
This is Guardian 1, tracking suspect from Gotham North.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Wait, where's...
Where's Scarecrow?